Part two. Let's go. Oh, this part's gonna be a lot faster. There's like none of the cutscenes. Oh, jeez, it's the pedals.
Is this real?
You came to thank the light.
That's Momies.
You collapsed inside.
Easy seller, right? Just a couple baddies. Everything to check, is this race skeleton something I can put points into? It's just something I have. Skeleton warrior, increase the damage and life of your skeleton warriors, okay. Maybe there's passives that give them more life, yeah. There's gotta be one that gives you more of them. Yes. Oh, jeez, yeah, once we get down here, we'll be all... the columns. No passives for the first couple, though. Okay. Oh, we got a whole fit going on? Look at us. Alright, we're not doing anything with the berries early game, so we're not gonna start picking them all up. If you tell me that road's blocked, I swear to God.
Anyone here?
Let's go rummage through this guy's shit.
What are you hiding back here?
Short fangs. Young.
Cool. you guys all hiding? Yeah, so that whole episode of cutscenes, because I think it was like a 20-minute episode with the druid, and that just took us, what, 6 minutes, 7 minutes, something like that, so I guess we'll keep running with this guy. We'll make each one of these episodes at least 15 minutes.
Shard lies just ahead.
Hold. To enter the city, you must
We have no time for this. To enter Kyogre Shard, you must perform a cleansing ritual. It's a meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
Okay.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine and inscribe
it. We'll do fear for the necro. You proud of me?
Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted
from
you.
I feel so much better. All right. Goodbye.
So, what did you write on that piece? I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from you. Cowardice, there. Crack twos. Sway back. Cloudy eyes. This book thing is practically crow bait.
With what you're paying, you're lucky she has four legs.
I do both of these is still better. Quite a bit. Alright. Just keep with the big sword then. Let's grab this waypoint. And sell all this shit.
Anything breaks, the forge is for Father Bless. What do you need?
Is durability not an issue? Is that just a thing for the beta? I don't know.
Ah, so the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
I'll buy it, that's fine. You.
Wait!
You got more
the old
stuff
man on. Sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same.
Have a great day.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Haradrim. An ancient. Sometimes our paths in life are set to collide.
Yeah. You. New boots. Same hero, new boots.
Yes, well, both.
Yeah, I don't care. I'm gonna cheer on your kiddos.
The new militia recruits have been training night and day.
Hey everybody, I wanted to come tell you you're all doing a really great job.
Well done.
Good enthusiasm is staggering.
Thanks. I hope they don't get used to
six. Seconds, four. That's kind of huge. That'd be really good for bosses, actually. These guys three times anyway. That's the main quest right there. Oh, we didn't do this last time, right? We did some side shit and got beat up, so I guess we kill this one here and then come back and do this part. Sounds good.